Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Salam sejahtera untuk kita semua.
Om Swastiastu.
Namo Buddhaya.
Salam kebajikan. Praise and gratitude to God Almighty, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. Today is Saturday, June 20th, 2020. We will join witness the processions of 2019-2020 Sekolah TMI graduation, which is held and presented especially for students and parents of this year period.
The current condition of the COVID-19 pandemic doesn't prevent us from capturing this moment through a show in a cyberspace. Graduates of this year are phenomenal graduates who will continue to be remembered in history. Although this graduation is different from previous years, but it will not lose its meaning.
Viewers at home, here's the sequence of the 2019-2020 Sekolah TMI graduation. First, welcoming speech. Second, prayer. Third, graduation ceremony. Fourth, parent speech. Fifth, student award. Sixth, student speech. Seventh, closing. Students, ladies and gentlemen, we invite you to stand up to sing the national anthem, Indonesia Raya, and March TMI.
National anthem, Indonesia Raya.
Welcoming speech will be delivered by Ibu Heni Zalia, Sarjana Pendidikan, as the board representative from Sekolah TMI.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Yang terhormat para orang tua, wali murid, para dewan guru, serta siswa-siswi, anak-anakku sekalian yang saya cintai. Marilah kita bersyukur kepada Allah SWT yang senantiasa menganugerahkan rahmat, taufik, dan petunjuknya kepada kita semua, sehingga pada hari ini kita masih bisa melaksanakan acara graduation. Walaupun graduation tahun ini berbeda dari tahun-tahun sebelumnya, dikarenakan adanya pandemi corona, kita tidak dapat bertemu langsung untuk melaksanakan graduation. Tetapi kami berharap semua ini tidak mengurangi kebahagiaan anak-anak dan orang tua semua. Para bapak dan ibu guru serta anak-anakku yang sekalian yang saya cintai, kami merasa bangga dengan prestasi yang telah kalian capai, di mana peserta ujian akhir dari Sekolah Tunas Mekar Indonesia dapat lulus 100%. Prestasi yang membanggakan ini tentu berkat kerja keras dan kesungguhan kita semua dalam melakukan proses belajar mengajar di sekolah TMI. Oleh sebab itu, dalam kesempatan yang berbahagia ini, kami menyampaikan terima kasih yang sedalam-dalamnya kepada semua bapak dan ibu guru yang telah melaksanakan tugasnya dengan baik dan penuh kesungguhan. Semoga kesungguhan dan jerih payah bapak dan ibu guru sekalian akan mendapatkan balasan dari Tuhan Yang Kuasa dengan balasan yang setimpal. Amin ya rabbal alamin. Dan kami juga tetap mengajak kepada semua bapak dan ibu guru untuk terus meningkatkan kualitas anak didik kita yang lebih baik lagi. Juga kami meminta partisipasi dari semua pihak, terutama pada orang tua, wali murid, untuk membantu kami guna meraih prestasi yang lebih gemilang lagi. Anak-anakku sekalian yang saya cintai, kalian memang telah menyelesaikan belajar secara formal khususnya bagi tingkat SMA di TMI. Tetapi itu bukan berarti kalian telah selesai mengakhiri belajar. Janganlah kalian merasa cukup dan bangga dengan predikat kelulusan yang telah kalian raih. Kami berharap kalian terus belajar dan ke jenjang pendidikan yang lebih tinggi, sesuai dengan bakat yang kalian miliki masing-masing. Juga bagi anak-anak yang di level SMP, SD, dan TK, doa kami selalu mengiringi perjuangan kalian. Ukirlah prestasi dan nama baik kalian. Prestasi dan kesuksesan kalian tentu juga akan mengharumkan nama baik sekolah yang kita cintai ini. Anak-anakku sekalian yang saya cintai, saat ini kita dihadapkan pada kondisi adanya musibah besar, yaitu pandemi corona. Beruntungnya, saat ini kita hidup di era global. Dengan kecanggihan ilmu pengetahuan dan teknologi serta informatika, kita bisa manfaatkan untuk tidak menyerah dengan keadaan. Kita tetap bisa bangkit untuk tetap berprestasi dan berkarya. Generasi kalian diizinkan oleh Allah untuk mengalami kondisi seperti ini, agar kalian lebih kuat secara mental dan siap menerima tantangannya ke depan. Juga kalian dituntut untuk lebih kreatif agar dapat menghasilkan karya-karya terbaik kalian, walaupun nantinya mungkin akan dihadapkan pada musibah yang akan lebih berat dari sekarang ini. Selanjutnya, kami juga tidak lupa meminta maaf khususnya kepada orang tua, wali murid atas segala kehilapan dan kesalahan kami segenap keluarga besar sekolah TNI. Jika dalam perjalanan pendidikan anak-anak Bapak Ibu semua terdapat hal-hal yang tidak berkenan. Akhirnya, kami ucapkan selamat kepada semua anak-anakku tercinta. Semoga Tuhan senantiasa membimbing dan memberkati perjalanan kalian semua. Amin ya rabbal alamin. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you, Ibu Heni, for your speech. Humans are weak creatures who always rely on the power of God and ask God through our prayers. The praying will be led by four students as the representative for of four religious in Sekolah TMI. Prayers will be offered by ECC, ES, GHS, and SHS students.
Om Swastiastu. Om Awigenamastu Namo Siddham. Tuhan Yang Maha Cemerlang, kami memujamu. Tuntun kami di jalan yang benar. Tuhan Yang Maha Pengasih, kami memohon anugerah. Ampuni segala dosa kami. Om Santi Santi Om. Semoga damai selalu.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Allahumma sholli ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad. Allahumma la sahla illa ma ja'altahu sahlan, wa anta taj'alul hasna iza syi'ta sahlan. Allahumma inna nas'aluka salamatan fid din, wa afiatan fil jasad, wa ziyadatan fil ilmi, wa barakatan fil rizki, wa taubatan qoblal maut, wa rahmatan indal maut, wa maghfiratan ba'dal maut. Allahumma inni a'udzu bika minal baroshi wal jununi wal juzami wa syayyi'il asqami. Ya Allah, terima kasih atas nikmat-Mu hari ini. Terima kasih pula atas keberkahan ilmu yang Engkau berikan kepada kami. Ya Allah, jadikan kami anak bangsa yang taat pada-Mu, yang berbudi pekerti luhur, berakhlak yang mulia, agar kami berguna bagi kemaslahatan bangsa dan negara kami untuk hari ini, esok, dan masa yang akan datang. Ya Allah, lindungi bangsa dan negara kami dari segala mara bahaya, wabah penyakit, dan dari segala kemaksiatan, agar Engkau senantiasa meridhoi kami dan negara kami. Ya Allah, ampuni dosa kami, dosa ibu bapak kami, dan dosa guru-guru kami. Ya Allah, kabulkanlah doa-doa kami. Ihdinash shiratal mustaqim, ihdinash shiratal mustaqim, ihdinash shiratal mustaqim. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika, ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. Rabbana atina fid dunya hasanah wa fil akhirati hasanah wa qina azabannar. Walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
For Christian, I will leave. Good morning, our Father, Jesus Christ and Holy Spirit. Be glorified and magnified your name for your amazing grace upon us. Today, we are very grateful that you still give us another day to live in. Especially, today is also the day that we have been waiting for 3 years. We have studied and tried our best for our education, and it is the time for us to graduate. How excited we are. Father, thank you for your favor and blessings so that we were able to accomplish all the excitement and exam. We thank also for all teachers and staff who patiently educated us, for parents who have financed and supported us. We believe that you have planned a great future for every single of us. Therefore, teach us to fight and keep struggling to reach that future. Lord Jesus, we apologize for every misbehavior that we ever did to our friends, teachers, and parents. Let your blessing abide among us. Moreover, we put Sekolah Tunas Bekar Indonesia, our second home, in your name. Let your will be done in the school. With the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
For Buddhist, I lead. Arahang samasamdo bhagava buddham bhagavantang abhivademi swakato bhagavata dhammo dhammanamasami supatipanno bhagavato savaka sangho sangang namami sapisata bhaktu sikitata semoga semua makhluk hidup berbahagia. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.
Now comes the core of 2019-2020 Sekolah TMI Graduation Event. Sekolah TMI graduate student in the school year 2019-2020. As many as 147 students, consisting of 32 ECC students, 58 ES students, 35 DHS students, and 22 SHS students.
Graduation ceremony that will be delivered by its homeroom teachers from ECC, grade 6, grade 9, and grade 12. ECC of Sekolah TMI graduated 32 students under the guidance of Ms. Syarifatul Anwaria Sarjana Pendidikan, Ms. Ayu Selvi Anjani Sarjana Pendidikan, and Ibu Emawati.
Al-Khalifi Narendra Ramadan, Ikadek Dharma Wiguna Winayaka, Keanu Kian Maranda, Vincent Emmanuel Lee, Bintang Ataullah Marciano Pagar Alam, Muhammad Fairus Eljaban, Adipati Mas Alden Dikdaya Diu, Raditya Kenzo Ardani, Naura Citra Filicia, Anindita Halika Wija Narko, Kirana Indira Nusantara, Abdul Jabbar Afan Rabban, Abizar Nandri Zaya, Azani Fazano Aditya, Muhammad Zigi Igen Firnandi, Muhammad Arif Narendra Aditya, Siti Sofia Susuna, Raguela Rengganis Khalisa Fahlevi, Siti Zafira Shakira Saki, Anastasia Aurora Ratna Lestari, Lakesha Amira Shanum,
Akian Kolifa Ayudi, Sabil Ibnu Rifat, Muhammad Enas Priyanda, Ahmad Mirza Dwi Wardana, Kenji Wistara Suja, Genio Akmal Utomo, Atoila Brilian Alfab Mahmud, Zara Safia Sanjaya, Siti Safira Hana Rafani, Keisa Asira Claresta, Faika Humaira Akila Mazani.
Grade 6 of Tunas Mekar Indonesia Elementary School consists of 3 classes with 58 students under the guidance of Ms. Sinta Setiani Pangestu Sarjana Pendidikan, Ms. Agnes Dayuni Kartika Sari Sarjana Sains Magister Pendidikan, Mr. Komang Widre Sarjana Pendidikan, Miss Christine Setianingrum, Magister Pendidikan, and Miss Tika Rizkyani, Sarjana Sastra.
Adrian Farel Simamora, Airen Abigail Chandra, Alfadali Prabowo, Alberta Gracia Mayola Putri, Alea Mureli, Alifi Atsal Yura, Almadia Zafira Rizaldi, Alsa Almira, Amanda Juli Elia, Ananda Hadi Raiha, Atahilah Tuah Abra, Ataya Kirana,
Audrey Mustika Azahra, Bianca Clio Suryana, Christopher Nixon Wirya Silalahi, Deang Azahra Humaira, Diandra Azura Naya, Eugene Keisha Egya, Fabian Kayanati, Farhana Cika Rahman, Fatiha Nadina Saliha, Frederick Sugiri, Iza Akila Sua, Javanessa Okta Viola,
Jessica Ravelina Renata, Juan Lamfiet Ahmad, Kayla Azahra Atik, Kemas Rofi Adikara, Keisa Laika Nadra, Kanza Atalah Bangsawan, Kiara Luis Natania Ginting, Leontin Berliana, Muhammad Adrian Wahyudi, Muhammad Arkan Alfian, Muhammad Fazil Azhar Ramadan, Magisti Ayu Putri Azan,
Marsha Luna Syafwa Sifa, Muhammad Andika Ramadan, Muhammad Pandriandra Atalamega, Muhammad Prana Naratama, Muzaffir Nailur Raja, Nabila Putri Salsabila, Nazwa Aisyara El Hidayat, Narefa Kalisa, Nayara Akmina, Nikita Chandra, Puti Calila Deja, Raden Ayu Fatimah Azahra, Rahel Tias Izatul Jana, Riza Bimo Wicaksana, Sawa Fridzi Florian, Samaira Naima Bazar, Sekar Kinanti Rasa Tiara, Siti Azizah Rania Irawan, Syakira Alia Naura Daulata, Syarif Hidayatullah, Talita Marabel Ophelia, Yusriza Fahri Utama.
Junior High School of Sekolah TMI, this year graduated 35 students under the guidance of Miss Diana Sari Sarjana Pendidikan and Miss Kemorisa Sarjana Sastra.
Afrizal Anwar, Ahmad Fadli Gusmedi, Arif Lutfi Atawah, Gave Merapita Tiyota Hutasoy, Gilang Mahaputra Diwirya, Ibra Ilman Maulana, Kalila Arabella, Muhammad Syarafan Hariski, Muhammad Zaki Asyidik, Muklis Aminur Hakim, Mutiara Pinkan Prayendri, Nicholas Wijaya, Paula Rizki Biantika, R. Adam Zasya Yudo Gifari, Rahadian Yoga Palendra, Salsabila Zati Alwan, Salsabila Oktaviani, Tiffany Messi Safiera,
Ahmad Irfan Taufik, Aldi Pratama, Alif Dos Muhammad, Catherine Ruth Love Batubara, Daniswara Yuseno, Hafiz Alfayat, Hanifah Ramadhani, M. Ismat Zihni Fikar Ghazali, M. Tio Faza Saidina, Maritza Keisha Husin, Muhammad Zaki Maulana, Nicholas Tristan, Nur Zahwa Zakina, Rahmi Dwi Amalia, Salaisa Nazira Bazar, William Wijaya, Zia Fadila Putra AR.
This year, Tunas Mekar Indonesia Senior High School has graduated 22 students under the guidance of Mr. Tony Amrizal, Sarjana Pendidikan Islam, Miss Julia Sekar Mentari, Sarjana Pendidikan Guru.
Agung Sagara Rahman, Ahmad Zaki Fadlullah Jati, Bayu Tri Adiatma Soekarno, Dava Ramadiansyah Faizal, Elisa Ergis, Gelis Maharani Andeas, Ilham Arif Rahmatullah, Jonathan Nasution, Kamilia Hapsa, Laksmana Galih Asmara, Rafael Johan Ar-Rashid, Renaldi Indra Laksana, Vincent Supandi, William Rusli, Anissa Azahra Mahatma Gani, Darren Sugir, Kiara Brina Sefaya, Maura Putri Paramita, Meriskwita Cahaya Nuriswa, Mutiara Rizdiafani Ramadan, Silva Azahra, Tristan Kanari Joseph Sinatra.
The success of children cannot be separated from the participation and cooperation between teachers and parents at home. As the representative of parents will be delivered by Ibu Ika Anita Sarjana Sosial, Magister Management.
Assalamualaikum, perkenalkan saya Bunda Ika, bundanya Ahmad Jati, yang baru saja lulus dari sekolah SMA Tunas Mekar Indonesia, dan alhamdulillah saat ini sudah diterima menjadi mahasiswa di Fakultas Manajemen Bisnis Internasional Institut Pertanian Bogor. Saya ingin bercerita sedikit pengalaman selama Jati bersekolah di sekolah Tunas Mekar Indonesia. Sebagai orang tua, saya menginginkan sekolah yang terbaik untuk anak-anak saya. Dan saya menentukan pilihan pada Sekolah Tunas Mekar Indonesia. Menurut saya, untuk menggapai cita-cita anak-anak dan masa depannya yang cerah, selain dengan nilai yang sangat baik, juga harus didukung oleh karakteristik, moralitas, kepribadian yang sangat baik. Dan saya melihat di Sekolah Tunas Mekar Indonesia dapat membentuk semua itu yang saya harapkan. Moralitas, kepribadian, karakteristik, kedisiplinan, tanggung jawab terhadap sesuatu itu sangat besar dan ditanamkan sangat baik kepada anak-anak. Sekolah Tunas Mekar Indonesia menjadi rumah kedua bagi anak-anak. Selain sekolahnya yang sangat nyaman, juga guru-gurunya yang sangat baik dan bisa menjadi orang tua bagi anak-anak selama di sekolah. Hubungan antara sekolah, anak-anak, guru-guru, dan orang tua juga sangat baik dan sangat bersifat kekeluargaan. Sebagai orang tua, saya sangat bangga dan bersyukur bisa menyekolahkan anak saya di sekolah seperti Sekolah Tunas Mekar Indonesia. Terima kasih Sekolah Tunas Mekar Indonesia yang telah mendidik anak-anak kami menjadi anak-anak yang membanggakan dan sesuai dengan apa yang kami inginkan. Semoga Sekolah Tunas Mekar Indonesia kedepannya bisa lebih baik lagi, lebih maju, lebih sukses, dan bisa menciptakan generasi-generasi penerus yang lebih sukses dan membanggakan di masa depan. TMI, not just school for knowledge, but the school for life. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you, Ibu Ika Anita Sarjana Sosial Magister Management, for your speech.
Students, ladies and gentlemen, the time has come for us to witness the Students' Award. An award given to the students who have attended Sekolah TMI, showing the vision carried by Sekolah TMI, which are moral integrity, academic excellence, and leadership. The first is announcement of Moral Integrity Award. Moral Integrity Award will be given by Ms. Sumami, Magister Pendidikan.
Moral Integrity Award. Moral Integrity Award is given to the student who always be honest, show tolerance, and like to take care of others. The 2020 Moral Integrity Award goes to ECC, Tianu Kian Maranda, ES, Adrian Farel Simamora, JSS, R. Adam Zazia Yudo Gifari, SHS, Darren Sugiri.
Thank you, Miss Mami. Next, we will hear the announcement of Academic Excellence Award that will be given by Mr. R. Budi Purnomo Adi, Sarjana Pendidikan.
Academic Excellence Award is given to students who show their love of learning, creativity, and research environment. The 2020 Academic Excellence Award goes to from ECC, Kirana Indira Nusantara. Congratulations. And then from elementary, the S goes to Fatiha Naslina Saliha. From junior high school goes to Nicholas Tristan. From senior high school goes to Ahmad Zaki Fatullah Jati from IPA. And then from IPS goes to Silva Azahra. Congratulations for everyone.
Thank you, Mr. Budi. Next, we will hear the announcement of Leadership Award that will be given by Mr. Andreas Yogi Santoso, Magister Pendidikan.
Now, we will go to Leadership Award. Leadership Award is given to the students who dare to be risk takers, innovative and visionary leaders, and always show good teamwork. The 2020 Leadership Award goes to from ECC, Akian Khalifa Ayubi. From ES, Almadia Zafira Risaldi. From junior high school, Aldi Pratama. From senior high school, Ilham Arif Rahmatullah. Congratulations.
Thank you, Mr. Yogi. The last is Committed Students Award that will be given by Mistri Puji Astuti, Sarjana Sains, Magister Pendidikan.
Committed Award. Committed Award is given to the students and parents who show their loyalty to Sekolah TMI. These students spend their education from ECC to HSF of Sekolah Tunas Mekar Indonesia. The 2020 Committed Award goes to Anissa Azahra Mahatma Gani, Gelis Maharani Andeas, and Jonathan Nasution. Congratulations.
The spirit is also memorable while studying at Sekolah TMI. Hopefully, it will not be timeless. Having students who are polite, intelligent, and have the spirit of leadership are ideals and hopes. Following remarks from representative of Sekolah TMI students, Almadia Zafira Rizaldi.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, I would like to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the blessings given so that I am able to stand here proudly chosen as the 2020 valedictorian confesses. To the respected principals, vice principals, teachers, parents, sweet friends, and all the students of Tunas Mekar Indonesia, I've known TMI for 6 years. Since kindergarten and continuing to elementary, the teachers, the people who do the support system, my friends and best friends, for me, they are all known as like a part of my family. Time has passed really fast since the first day we started school. It surely does left so much memories. For the first time, I met so many friends, both annoying and friendly ones. How I won my first singing competition and made my parents and teachers proud of me. They are still kept inside of my heart. How I met my besties and teachers who were always encouraging me from time to time so that I can reach today. We've been studying for a long time and we have learned so many new things in the past years. We've learned responsibility, generosity, fairness, affection, and respect to others. Of course, we become more wiser, mature, and special. Of course, it's all thanks to our beloved teachers for the guidance they give us with all their passions and patience. Today is a very emotional day. The school will be missed by all of us. However, I'm happy also for the future. Many of us have worked for this achievement and waited for this day for years. Now, we're finally here, and of course, it's very different than what we imagined and it was expected. Yes, we don't have a ceremonial graduation, as we hope. But I'm sure there's always a reason for everything. Our teacher once said, though we can't have our graduation day in parties, we can still make it special. Yes, we can't make hugs with our teachers and friends, but it won't make the graduation day has no meaning at all. In fact, it feels more solemn for all of us. For me, graduation ceremony doesn't celebrate just a moment in time. Graduation is a big achievement under any circumstances. This time, our graduation comes within the world being upside down. I see graduation isn't about wearing the dress, taking pictures with friends, with colleagues, walk in a fabulous alley. Nope. For me, graduation is much more deeper than that. Graduation is how we realize our achievement is much more special and unique than any generation could. It's about how we realize how strong and flexible we face this COVID-19 pandemic impact. We need to see this COVID-19 pandemic in different angles, not just one angle. If we can see COVID-19 pandemic in different angles, we can master it. We can conquer it. I see this as our wake-up call. This is our time to make a better world with our potential abilities. We don't need to accept what was the normal before. We don't need to accept what the world could be or should be. We just need to create our new normal, the world that we want it to be. I don't want others to define my happiness and gloriness. I'll ask you. Let us define happiness and gloriness for ourselves. Let us rewrite what is possible for us to do. Let's make all these circumstances as a challenge. I believe we can make it because we are the best educated generation in history. This era has pushed us into our hidden ability. It pushed us to be more technology savvy, makes us more tolerant and empathic, and also makes us be more environmentally conscious. We are the internet generation and the social media generation. We will be a generation that changes the way how the world works. Yes, our class 2020 is very special. None can compare us. I am so proud of being here with you all. And hereby, I congratulate to myself and all my friends who have made until today. In our graduation day of Sekolah Tunas Mekar Indonesia, Bandara, Class 2020. It might be our last day spending time as a primary student, but by tomorrow, it will be our first day on stepping brand new experiences in a higher level of study, to create a new normal, to create a better world. There be more obstacles we will face, but as long as we keep on struggling to achieve our best in study, there won't be any impossible. Friends, always remember, the limit is only in your mind. Thank you for the chances and times given to me. I won't forget all the memories I spent and made here as an elementary student. I won't make any goodbyes, because I believe we will still meet one day. My name is Almadia Zafira Rizaldi. I am a grade 6 student. Thank you for being here with us. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Students, ladies and gentlemen, and viewers who are at home, we have watched the graduation program for 2019-2020. Sekolah PMI. I'm Indra Janual and my beloved MC partner,
Maria Prabaningrum, allow us to sign out. See you again in Sekolah PMI graduation event next year. Not through cyberspace, but on the real stage.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning. And keep healthy.